Okay, give me a second here. I decided to play more of the other chapter, but I'm gonna start back with chapter 2. And go from there.
Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body.
It begins now.
Okay, let me just pop back onto this.
Fuck. Hey, stop it. Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon. Okay. Takes care of that.
I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me.
I have about an hour or maybe 2 hours to play this, so I may as well.
Stop it. You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some señorita?
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving, señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Hanging with you. Not healthy.
Man, Leon underwent some serious training.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Anyway, this is the part where he can finally meet the merchant. But for that, gotta get a knife.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
All right. So how this section starts is, you gotta find a knife. And then you stealth kill a bunch of dudes in the factory. And also watch for very obvious traps. Then you meet the merchant, and it pretty much goes uphill from there. Now, unfortunately, these kitchen knives don't really compare to the combat knife once you get it back. Their durability gets used up real quick. They also give you a lot of them, so it kind of counts.
Gear.
I think he'll just notice me no matter what. Yeah, like, maybe not. Yeah, I'm just not gonna bother. Okay, gotta watch out for that for sure. It's mostly there to disrupt you. There we go. I'm gonna try to hold on to these kitchen knives because they'll make for good boltcaster ammo later. Okay, here we go. Gotta rush. Don't get hit by the trap. Seriously, why are there two of these? Ah! Bitch! Okay.
I'll be taking these back.
No keys.
Over here, stranger.
There we go. What's that?
Let's do some business.
Okay, this one's pretty straightforward. Just gotta shoot the rats. Or kill them in general. Oh, there's one over here. Okay. Shit. It's one down. Okay, hold on. There we go.
Yes.
All good.
Took care of. Welcome. Well, look at you, mate. I've got something new for you, mate. Good as new. There you are. As you wish.
I guess I still need that.
A deal well struck. Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands.
Ah, bolt thrower still at a premium.
What can I do you for? All my wares of information is a commodity these days. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. Good. Good instinct, stranger. Got a selection of good things, thank you. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
Okay. Good to go. Can't really tune up the knife any further for now, so... Okay, so let me think here. I have too much shit. What do I need for this? Some sort of yellow resource? I don't know what I'm looking at. Can't really use rifle ammo right now, so may as well hawk that off.
Welcome. Your valuables won't do not bad. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Everything's expensive.
Anytime.
Definitely gonna need those. Okay. He sells the resource? I guess not.
What nope. You see is what I've got. Anything next time, buy something, eh?
Okay, can't go that way till we go this way. And this area is pretty difficult because it's got a bunch of, Oh boy. It's got a bunch of dynamite throwing ganado, so... Huge pain in the ass. But what can you do? So the goal here is to just get through this area, kill as many of the ganado as I can. Okay, hold that thought. Yeah, these sequences get really intense.
Me,
Oh! Okay. Should be about it for that. Okay, maybe not. Oh boy. I need that. Here it is. Take that. Okay, I'm running dangerously low on knife ammo, so I better hurry this up. Goes the knife. Oh, there goes the knife.
Next.
Why is there so much dynamite in this game? Waste this, but needs must. Okay.
Okay.
fuck!
Sorry, must have slipped.
Go, 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 go! Ah! Okay. I think I'm somewhat clear now. I'll just go back and farm those later. Probably.
Break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Can definitely need those.
She makes no difference. The price, well, that's pleasant travel. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Better to be over from comeback.
Okay, good to go there. So, still need to convert these knives into bolt throwers, but that's gonna have to wait.
Need to.
For now, more shotgun shells are needed. I don't think I can make any handgun ammo, so I had luck there. This will have to do. Because I have to prep for the Salvador part of this area. It's a huge pain in the ass, but eh. Oh right, small key. Gotta go back. I like this guy. He's funny. What am I doing? Small key. Use. Treasure! Eh, good enough.
Oh, nothing but welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for? A deal well struck.
Tune up. Probably should just tune up the gun, but
if you want a fight, see how that feels, mate. Fella like you, don't get yourself killed now.
Okay. This area is a bit of a pain. Come on, Leon, shaky aim. Waste that one.
Don't
May not seem like much, but an unlimited ammo gun is very valuable. Okay. I think getting close to the area has solved our repairs. There are a couple of ways to go about this. There's also a trip mine behind him, so I'll want to go to that, and I'll hit him with it. Okay, I'll start over there. Before that, though, I want to go over here. Go. Okay, there it goes. Remember, instant kill. Up, 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 up. To the landmine. Just walk under that. There we go. Shit's always stressful. Alright, let me think here. This area's pretty funny.
Looking so good.
He'll come right back to life once I finish the puzzle here. Want to be careful about that.
Someone has shown up their neighbors. Old photos.
I think this is supposed to be the preacher's house. But I'm not really 100% on that. Okay, I'm gonna need that. Just in case of any more Salvador appearances. Now, when I first played through this area yesterday, because I did this during my downtime, I feel like streaming at the time, I was half expecting Salvador to come back and just burst through the doors here. That didn't happen, but I was just immediately expecting it. far as I know, he doesn't do that, but then again, you never know. Chapter 2 standard. I'm not a fan of playing games on higher difficulties, unless it's like a game I really, really like. I might do this one, I don't know. Probably not, though. Anyway, it was Crop Pig Baby. So I've got to go get that done before I do anything else. Crop Pig Baby, Crop Pig Baby. And after that, the Ganado I just killed comes back to life. Okay. Crop. How much does it take to kill these things? Oh wait. I have a small key, I can just unlock something, can I? Nah, maybe later. Small side. There we go. Anyway, this is them drawing lots, sacrificing people because of the famine. Imagine invading this guy's house.
The blood has accepted the gift.
No ceremony or anything, he just walks in and says, yep, you're good, the infection's working, and then he just dips. Blood. All right. Chapter results, chapter playtime, accuracy. Yeah, okay, that's not great, but it is what it is. I'm getting better at the game at least, but it's still a really hard game.
Bruce Secondor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
I really like how they drastically changed lighting for Chapter 3. I'm not sure why, but it's a good change. I like it. Like, you know, it's evening, of course, but like, this was clearly a direction choice. Can't do that until I get Ashley. And it also works really well because the new type of enemy you encounter, the horrifying tooth dogs, the terror of these things is very complemented by the atmosphere. So a lot of people were complaining that you couldn't find you couldn't save the coyote at the beginning of the game. So it turns out that's because they moved it. See, the dog is out here now. Okay, I got a damn bear traps.
You too, huh?
So yeah, you can in fact save the dog in Resident Evil 4. He's just been moved. Like I heard in the original, he was like right at the beginning of the game. What time is it? 9:18? Okay, I got plenty of time. I'm gonna keep this going until maybe 10:30, 11. Not sure yet. Okay. Okay, here we go, Dog Central. This is where the shotgun comes in super handy, because those suckers hurt. Right. Ashley Mechanic. Here we go. Now we're in business. That way. Right, that's the area Dr. Salvador broke during this run. So I'm not going that way. I want to remember where that trap is, because I want to like see if I can trap one of the dogs in it. Oh boy. Okay, here we go. Woo! Haha! Gotcha, bitch! These things are horrifying. Like, why the fangs? Forget bear traps, these things are bear traps. Ah, shit. Okay. I think that was all of them. Be careful about this. There we go. There we are. So with the main tower collapse, there's not an easy way to get in there, but so I just gotta go around, basically. Oh, she can parry too, apparently. Don't mind me, just gonna roll up a blunt real quick. Okay. Not going down there yet. Once again, another creepy picture of the main villain, whose name eludes me. I don't think he was Salazar, was he? This is still technically my first experience with the original, so I can't remember which villain's which. I know there's a Salazar, but I'm not sure if it's him or not. The moment I saw that they were just handing you so many resources, I was like, oh god, there's a boss fight up ahead. Turns out, no, the boss is the merchant.
something new for you, mate. Your valuables won't. A deal well struck. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Okay. Your I really want to increase this weapon's hands, power, mate. But this I'll one's just as good. This one's real tempting, actually.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Oh, I need to repair it. Shit.
Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, not bad. Anything else I can come back anytime.
There we go. Okay, he wants three vipers, so I got one.
I got something new for you. I knew you were a go-getter.
Okay, I'm gonna need to get rid of something. One of these should do it.
Pleasure doing business with you.
It's always important to tune up the knife.
Where would it? What can I do you for? You've got a soft spot. Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay, according to this, there's some treasure in the town hall. Where? Here. Okay, according to this, I'm right on top of it. Whatever it is. Oh! It's literally above me. And there's another one in this house over here in town. Of course. Okay, this one requires Ashley, so I'm not getting in there. Yeah. And I don't think there are any more in town, nearby at least. There's one back here, in the village chief's manor. Okay, heading back. Hunter's Lodge. Need to go this way. That'll do. According to this, it's in that hallway at the bathroom. In theory.
It's locked.
Oh, I didn't open it. Shit. Okay, that was the treasure there, and there are two more back here. I need to find. Provided, of course, Salvador doesn't make an appearance again. He vanishes from the place you kill him in Chapter 3, so he's very much alive somewhere. One over there. Oh, no, wait, I missed it. I think it's hanging from one of the trees. Yep, there it is. Sapphire. And one over here. Likely also hanging from the trees. Or in the building. I'm not sure which. Oh, wait, never mind.
Well, that stinks.
Wow. Merchant hit a lot of these. Good lord. Further back it is. Gotta get all the treasure. Oh, wait. There's handgun ammo over here. And... over here... right underneath it? Or right above it? Above it, okay. Here we go. All right. That'll do quite nicely. There's one over here in the factory. Thankfully, nothing in the valley. That would really suck.
Some new items in stock. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. A deal well struck. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Wielden, what can I do you for?
All right.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Pleasant travels.
All the way in the back, then. That, and then there's this. Nope, no good.
but welcome. I got something new for you, thank you. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Better to be over. Come back anytime.
Cat takes care of that at least. Now don't run all the way back. It'd really suck if, like, something really nasty happened in this game, like Salvador was on a timer in each chapter. Pretty sure he just scripted those, so. But man, wouldn't that be fucked up if you took too long in a chapter, suddenly Salvador would just start chasing you? Chainsaw Man every chapter. I gotta say, out of all the pursuer enemies, he's certainly the most threatening. I want to say Jack Baker is still my favorite. Like, I've got a soft spot for Nemesis, but Jack Baker's just iconic in a lot of ways for me, because he's like, he's the only pursuer enemy you actually like as a person, you know? Like, he's not like a monster, he's just some dude who's kind of a victim of his circumstances in Resident Evil 7. He just happened to taken the wrong little kid and got infected by mold. Like crazy. And when he went crazy, he turned into the most entertaining slasher villain I've ever seen in any media. Like straight up, he's like, what if we just combine Jason Voorhees and Freddy Krueger into a redneck? And you get Jack Baker. Okay. Okay, very sure there's a trap nearby. So the booby traps are like the most annoying part of this game, but I totally get why they're there. Because once you remember where they're at, like, you can use them. Yeah, enemies fall for the traps too. It's great. So they took the worst part of the game system and, like, made it part of the replayability. Which is Church, awesome.
I made it.
I'll be able to get into the church proper. Pretty sure I'm not able to. Yeah, it's not doable.
Damn it. Condor one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
And from here, we've got to go to the lake.
Let's hope for no more surprises.
Okay, this is the area where it gets a little dicey. This again.
One down.
Ugh.
None left.
I'm still running very dangerously low on healing. I don't mind using the knife this much, but it's not really meant to be abused like this. Okay.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Okay, another blue medallion hunt. Everyone's favorite. Not seeing any other dogs. Okay. Definitely hearing something I don't want to hear right now. Anyway, I think this is supposed to be the El Gigante arena, but he's asleep right now. But he's definitely back here. I'm just going to pretend I didn't see him. As well saturate myself in shotgun shells for a bit. What's the worst that can happen, right? How to get back there? Okay, no trap that I can see. No snake though. That's too bad. Locked treasure, of course. It's actually treasure in the quarry, though. I should go back. Shit. I need money, damn it. Looks like it's over here. Right behind me. Ah, I see now. Okay, and there was actually one I missed at the docks, from the look of it. So it was an area behind the church that I may or may not be able to access. Or may call those the docks, but that's not what they are. Whatever they're called. If I shoot that, will I actually be able to get to it? I feel like I won't, but... How do I get down there? Can I get down there? I feel like I can't. Yeah, that whole area is just destroyed, so there's gotta be another way down. Oh well, nothing for it. Everything else is in the church. I've got no way to get in there, so no point in dwelling on it. I'll just grab that later, I guess. Yeah, there's no way down from here. I got a sapphire. I'll have to call that a win.
Breaks over, I suppose.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Well done, stranger. Give that the care it deserves, mate. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Wielding, what can I do you for? Don't get your...
Horrifying, that's what it was. I'm gonna shoot the water. Surely that'll kill it. Right. Okay, I don't think this is where it was aiming to be. Huh. Little medallions. Of course. I'm right on top of it. Wherever it is. Is it down in the water? Ah, it totally is. Shit. Game's like, oh, by the way, here's a reason to shoot at the water. The Blue Medallion Hunt.
Come on, fill the tank when you're done.
Now herb. Get your knife. Enough of these. Okay, this area looks exceedingly dangerous. It is exceedingly dangerous.
God damn it.
I'm willing to bet the water is full of bear traps, too. Oh boy, it's everyone's favorite, the bull. Okay, I'm only using one of those for this. Donk. Oh, hey, look, it's an eliminator.
So good.
There's one nearby. Okay, it looks like his parasite's taking over, so I need to get ready for that. Ugh. And fuck this. Bit of waste, but I'll take it. Let's see here. There's a grenade over here I can take. I can get to it. That's the biggest if here, really. Might be able to get to it, I don't know. I'm hearing a snake. I need that. Perfect. Now, my weapon's good for what it is, but it really doesn't beat the heavy stuff. I mean, it's not supposed to, it's a friggin' pistol. But, still. Pistol's kind of the mainstay so far. I only really whip out the shotgun for, like, really bad encounters. Okay, there we go. One hand grenade to offset the loss. It's always nice to get them back. Sounds like there's an explosive up there. A lot of stuff I can't do over here from the looks of it. Hearing an explosive in the distance. More than one. I don't see it though. Is that the fishery? That's gonna suck. There we go. So I'm hearing explosives, but I'm not seeing them. Oh wait, there it is. My rule of thumb is don't trigger a trap, or trip a trap, unless you have no use for it. Ruh-roh. Got too much shit. There we go. We'll trip that one for now. There we go. That's a bit unsettling. I have too much shit. Why the hell do I have rifle ammo? I don't even have a rifle.
This is what I'm talking about.
Okay. I had a viciously fight for my life. Was close. That ain't good. Okay, better stick to this for a bit. Still gotta get back to the boat. How do I get back to the boat? Ruh-roh. I might have fucked up. There we go. Wasn't as bad as I thought it'd be. There's still a blue medallion in the quarry, but, cutting everything out of the fish farm, though. That's what matters. I'm just gonna head back to the merchant real quick. Get these vipers out of the way.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? I'll buy all. Perfect. You're a real professional. Easy. Knife needs care every once in a while. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Wielding, what can I do you for? Good instinct, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. Come.
There we go.
Back any time.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and save over the other file too, because I've already got basically everything with that one done. I'm pretty much at the same point I left off. I'm gonna go ahead and call the stream for now. I'm getting tired and I need to get ready for work tomorrow, so. We'll try to stream this again before I set out tomorrow morning, but the whole week's probably going to be a RE4 stream. Or something else, I'm not sure yet. We'll see when we get there. For now, I'm done.